Hey, other side of the river!
I see him. Hold him off!
They do not want us getting into that mine.
Ah!
clear. And the lift should be good to go.
Nice work, Jack.
Outsider camp. Lena, Norskull, I bet they were from here.
You could be right. But that means...
It means we're about to have a fight on our hands. What's up here?
Check the mine.
Norskull said it's true. This place got wiped out. Keep your guard up. Sure looks like they fought them hard in here. Just no bodies.
Yeah. Let's get this over.
You know, I thought we knew where all the outsiders were, but we missed a lot in the roundup. How?
Most outsiders don't want to be found, especially by the cog.
Well, it's better we find them than a swarm.
Jack, can you get that open? Here we go. Shit. As expected. Shit.
I can't believe Lena and Norsco survived this.
Let's just look around and see if we can find any explosives.
Kate, you ever think about what happens to people in pods?
Do my best not to.
Yeah. But maybe there's some part of them, you know, some spark, that's still human.
There's nothing human left. Just keep looking around. Give me a hand, please.
Down! Snatcher! Take it down! Sure, that big drill ran off phosphorus fuel.
Okay, so...
So, when you expose phosphorus to oxygen or water, it ignites. And that could solve our ice problem.
Then let's take what's left. Jack, do the honors.
So, let's go melt some ice, shall we?
We're not out of this yet!
Jack, protect that fuel! Bingo, we all go with it!
Excuse me?
Got him!
say that! This shit to the skiff and call Marcus.
I'm telling you, this shit is gonna melt that ice.
If you say so.
Cross that bridge then!
Oh.